Děkuji. Very steep. It's more than 45 degrees down. The GoPro effect. In all honesty, I would pay a lot of money for a cheap, shitty, broken downhill bike right now. Why do I do this to myself? Jesus Christ. So, for context, if you don't know what I ride, this is my enduro slash downhill titanium hardtail, custom hoop brakes, lovely purple Garberg cassette, fire eye pedals, race face, BB and cranks, Fox 36 factory with them custom purple stickers, cause hey, gotta be stylish. Full line from 9.8, 175mm dropper. And that's about it, there is to tell. And it's very painful. Yes, 63-ish head angle under sag, pretty slack. It is definitely capable of riding this, but I haven't ridden anything for half a year. Like, I don't have the stamina for all these bumps on the hardtail. This is... I will ride it down, don't worry, but damn, it's gonna be suffering. It's gonna be a lot of suffering. Whew. Yeah. Well, anyway, let's get moving. I can Okay, lots of trees ahead. In fact, there are more trees behind, but there is a shortcut here that would dodge. Literally dodge all the trees. I'm gonna try to do that. Oh, my foot hurts so badly. For some context, I also have injured tendon on my left foot. Because in my free time, I do a lot of dancing. Like, a lot. Like, a lot. Humans are coming. You've got a lot of hope breaks. Just amazing, watch this. It's just bites. They're getting hot. Let's go this way. Oh no, 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 no. Bad! 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 Oh. Rest your arms. Okay. My dad. Okay, here we go. I can't break. People are running away. Isn't it freaking peaceful? It's like nothing. There is nothing. See, the water doesn't come from up there. And it's just here. It's a spring. Literally springs up in this hillside. It's amazing. It's amazing. Nature, right? Amazing nature. There's a lot of footprints from boars and the deer. Let's go. I will walk along it just because it's so nice. I'm gonna enjoy while it lasts before I return to the concrete jungle that we live in.